342. The number of days that have passed since the night I told you I can't do this anymore. 342 days since the night I told you, baby, I love you, and baby, I want you. But for the love of God, let me know if you still love me. 342 days ago, I told you I can't do this anymore unless you fix it. That was me breaking up with you. But we both know that wasn't me breaking up with you. That was me telling you, I'm still here. Please just ask me to stay. I didn't hear those words. I've been waiting for you to give me words like they would satisfy the thirst in my heart and would last me a lifetime. You've written poetry about me that made strangers fall in love with me. You've given me words, but never the ones I wanted. Never the ones I needed. And these words may be 342 days overdue, but better late than never. So, let's see. Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you for your symbolism and your bullshit. Woo! Fuck you with your obsession with seasonal changes. Fuck you with your bursting springs and your tarnished winters. Fuck you. Fuck you for thinking that what I needed to hear from you was I love you. I didn't want to hear more I love you. I didn't want to hear that I was a strawberry waterfall of love. I didn't want to hear, baby, I love you. Baby, I need you. I needed to hear, baby, I am going to fucking leave you. I didn't need to hear that I ignited your spring and made your soul blossom or some crap. I didn't want to hear that the winter was inevitable and I was going to die as it made its way inside your heart. I didn't want to hear about how my flowers would perish under the snow. I didn't need to hear that I was going to die. I needed to know that you were going to kill me. I didn't need to hear I was going to die. I needed to hear that you and your selfish and your reckless heart saw the beauty that was once inside of me and wanted it to yourself, so you pulled me out of the ground and the safety I lived off of it. And baby, it's okay. It's okay that you pulled me out of the ground, but goddammit, I thought you were going to take care of me like you said you would. If you loved me so much, you would have set my roots inside your heart like you said you would. You should have fucking stayed like you fucking said you would. You should have told me that the shiver that was supposed to linger on wasn't going to be a shiver, that it was going to manifest itself into me shaking in the middle of the night, because my insides couldn't handle the waves of every single tear that was flowing my heart and flooding my memories. You should have told me that your voice was going to ring inside my ears for 342 fucking days, and you should have told me that shaking was going to be my new home, and me walking straight and not being scared was going to seem terrifying. I didn't need to hear that I was going to die. I needed to know that you were going to kill me and that I was going to let you do it.